China has announced that it will allow couples to have up to 3 children. After census data showed a steep decline in birth rates, China scrapped its decades-old one-child policy in 2016, placing it with a 2-child limit, which has failed to lead a sustained upsurge in births. The cost of raising children in cities has deterred many Chinese couples. The latest move was approved by the president at a meeting of top Communist Party officials. It will come with supportive measures which will be conducive to improving our country's population structure, fulfilling the country's strategy, effectively coping with an aging population and maintaining the advantage endowment of human resources. But human rights organizations Amnesty International said the policy will still have a violation of sexual and reproductive rights. Also, some experts were skeptical of the impact